Mohan Narendra Giri, president of the Akhil Bharatiya Khanda Parishad, was found dead on Monday at Pagambari Mouth here, police said. The Parishad is the largest organization of sadhus in India. According to IGP, KP Singh Mohan Giri's body was found hanging from the ceiling by his disciples. One of his disciples, Anand Giri, has been arrested in connection with his death. Anand Giri's name was mentioned several times in his 8-page suicide note. Names of Aditya Tiwari, a senior priest of the Hanumanji temple, and his son Sandeep Tiwari were also mentioned in the suicide note. The father and son have also been arrested after recovering the suicide note. Also, Mohan Giri had made a 4-minute long video just before his death using his mobile phone. The police collected the phone and sent it to the forensic department for a detailed examination. It's a big conspiracy by people who used to extort money from Guruji and wrote my name in the letter. It needs to be investigated, as Guruji has not written any letter in his life and could not do suicide. His handwriting needs to be probed. Anand Giri further appealed. I have spent my entire life over there and never took any money. Everything was good between me and Guruji. Hence, I request the government to investigate the matter thoroughly. DNA quoted Anand Giri as saying. A purported suicide note was also found at the site in which the seer had written that he was mentally disturbed and was ending his life. He had also delegated various responsibility to his disciples in the note, the police said. The IGP said the police had received a call at 5:30 p.m. from the mat that Mohan Giri had hanged himself. Prima facie, it appeared to be a case of suicide, but things will be clearer after the post-mortem and forensic tests, the police said. The influential Hindu seer was hospitalized in April after he tested positive for COVID-19. Several political and religious leaders condoled the demise of Mohan Giri. The death of Mohan Narendra Giriji, president of Akhil Bharatiya Akhara Parishad, is an irreparable loss to the spiritual world. I pray to Lord Sri Ram to grant the departed soul a place at his feet and strengthen to the bereaved followers to bear this sorrow. Om Shanti, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath tweeted. News Desk Kamudi Global.